Right now, we are tracking some breaking news out of Georgia, where at least 8 people are now dead following shootings at 3 massage parlors north of Atlanta here. We're told at least 4 of the victims were Asian women. The sheriff's office says 3 other people were taken to the hospital with injuries. Just in the last hour, we learned a 21-year-old man is in custody. It's not clear what prompted the shooting.